Make dua for a non-Muslim parent who has passed away.
Basically, what's mentioned in Quran, no, you cannot do. ما كان للنبي والذين آمنوا أن يستغفروا للمشركين ولو كانوا أولي قربى. As long as they are alive, you may ask hidayah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to them. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to ask hidayah for some of these people. But when they pass away, to best of my knowledge, no, you cannot, because you have this verse in Surah At-Tawbah. This is verse number 108, I think.
يا إمامة